A growing number of major companies in the United States will keep their working from home system even after the pandemic. According to a report released by Morgan Stanley on Tuesday, 69% of some 61 U.S. companies surveyed said they would use a hybrid working structure, such as when employees work 3 days at the office and 2 days from home. Only 10% said they preferred working solely at the office.